let's get ready for another episode of the Little Guy Show.
What's going on, YouTube? Good morning. We're here day 2.
Day 2.
Max.
Day 2. 2016.
Night Transportation. We in the building.
Holding it down, representing. We just wanted to open up the video with this beautiful fountain
behind us.
And it's actually a really pretty day today. The sun is out. So yes. We hope you enjoy the footage.
Day 2.
Here we go.
Let's get ready for Matt's day 2.
What's going on, YouTube? I have a very special guest in the house over here. I have Haley hanging out here in the night transportation booth. Tell everybody how old you are.
9.
She's 9 years old. And why are you here, just out of curiosity?
To see you.
To see me? Tell everybody what your favorite Little Guy Show video is.
The whipped cream and the dog poop one.
Trainer James. She's a fan of yours, actually, it seems like. So you liked it when he hit me in the face with the whipped cream?
Yeah, that was funny.
He put the dog duty on my door? I love this girl. Tell everybody what the best part about my show is. What do you like the most about it?
That you're funny.
You think I'm funny?
Yeah.
That's amazing. I want everybody to check it out. Haley's my youngest fan. I don't think anybody younger, other than my son, and he's 7, that watches my videos. So thank you so much. I hope, are you having fun here at the show?
Yeah.
You like your shirt?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, there you have it. Haley, 9 years old. Check it out, the Little Guy Show. Wave. See ya.
USA.com. What sets us apart from the competition is we keep the trucker in mind. Our shirts are all very lightweight. We don't use 100% cotton. When you're out there driving around, you won't be sweating. All our designs, we use a nice water-based print so you don't feel them on the back of your shirt while you're out there driving around and doing your thing. So we keep the customer in mind first, which is you, the trucker. And it's all about being comfort and built for the long haul.
That's right. So check them out. I'm going to have a link for them in the description box as well. Hammer Lane Apparel.
Yes,
check
sir.
Them out.
HammerLaneUSA.com. Thank you.
See you guys later. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? We're checking in here. We got Matt from
Truck Blocks.
Truck Blocks. He's going to tell you guys all about what he does. What do you do, Matt?
So, hey, guys. So, Truck Blocks is a hands-free app. It's free to download, free to use. It's available on iTunes and on Google Play. So, it's an app that will automatically send you a voice alert and let you know where there is an open weigh station, mobile truck inspection, accidents, traffic jam, whatever the case may be, right? So, we provide a platform to give you that information in the safest way possible. So another driver sees an open weigh station or whatever the case may be on the road, and instead of, you know, making a post on Facebook or texting each other,
right,
you press one button, turn your phone to a CB and talk, right? So then we drop a pin on that spot and we put a 15-mile radius umbrella above that spot.
So the app is like a walkie-talkie app.
Right. We kind of reinvented the CB radio. It's kind of like an amber alert for traffic information. So then we send that message automatically to everybody within 15 miles for a five-hour period.
That's awesome. So how do people find it? What's the website?
So it's TruckBlocks, right? TruckBlocks.com. From the website, you can download on the App Store or just go right to the App Store, search TruckBlocks, and like I said, it's free to download, free to use. And everybody at the Mod Show, we're going to do a contest today and tomorrow.
Okay.
We're randomly going to pick somebody between the hours of like 1 and 2 o'clock both days. We'll pick a new user, and we'll make the announcement on the platform. Everybody will hear it at the same time.
Perfect.
And we'll give someone $100 cash on both days.
Nice, man. Well, you heard it first. It's Matt from Truck Blocks. Check out the app, guys.
Thanks a lot.
See ya.
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Hey.
Are you going to get the camera rolling? We ain't doing this again. We're keeping this footage. We don't care. We're that tired. We're not going to lie. There's a lot of walking around to be doing at this show, people. And man, let me tell you, we had another successful day today. Check this out. This is funny. This man here did an interview with the simulator. What was the name of the company? Five Dimensional Technology?
Yes.
And he got to drive this simulator, and also he jackknifed it because apparently apparently doesn't know how to operate a Jake brake on an automatic truck. So stay tuned on Sinister's channel for him wrecking a simulated truck.
And I blocked traffic.
Totally did.
and they put me on, they had took pictures of my truck jackknife in the lane.
That's how we do it. Anyway, so it was a great day. I'm doing two videos at once over here. Look at this. I'm doing his video, doing my video. This is. You gotta pay me over here. I'm gonna complete this. Look here. It's like an illusion.
Wait, hold on.
Move it this way. It's the sun, the glare. There we go.
It goes this way.
What are we doing? It's like our phones are.
I don't know.
There we go. It's like.
There it is.
There it is, yeah. It's like never ending. Anyway, so let's finish this up with clowning around here. Holy cow. Like a bunch of 12-year-olds. So, yeah, it was a good day.
The day is
done.
We have one more day to go. And I gotta say, day two was just as successful as day one.
Yeah.
I just want to give another big shout out to my biggest fan, Haley. She's a 9-year-old girl that came all the way out here with her dad to see me, and I couldn't believe it. You know, when she came up, she wanted to see me. I'm like, I thought it was like her dad that said, "Oh, take a picture with him." But she watches my videos. So, and also Trainer James, she said, her favorite video was the prank videos that we did. So. You're going to have to make a response for Miss Haley. So, anyway, day two is done in the bag. Stay tuned for day three.
If you're in Louisville, come out and see us day three, the last and final day.
What's this guy doing? Suspicious looking. He ain't even rolling the footage. He's just, look at him. His camera's all off and not even on.
They watching me.
I'm not even editing this part. That's it. It's it. So
they're watching me.
Thanks everybody for watching. And I want to say also one more thing. Thanks for everybody that stopped by again today and checked us out. We want to reiterate again, and we're going to keep reiterating this fact: without the support from our followers, fans, and fellow night drivers, this would not be possible. So thank you. From the bottom of my heart. We out now, for real. I'm shutting it off.
Yo, peace out.
Yeah, yo.